Mandeep is looking forward to her first baby, but she's been struggling to keep on top of her diabetes and finds the constant testing stressful. Out shopping, she begins to feel lightheaded and suddenly slumps to the floor. Shop staff call an ambulance. They rush her to hospital, where her blood sugar levels are monitored closely. Staff make sure Mandeep is well enough before she's discharged. At the next appointment with her antenatal diabetes team, data is recorded about her pregnancy and usual treatment. When analysed alongside data from similar women, the clinic can measure the quality of care they are providing, which helps them know if they need to improve. This data is held securely by NHS Digital. When brought together and anonymised, it helps identify what else can be done to keep pregnant women with diabetes and their babies safe. Given Mandeep's recent struggles with monitoring her blood sugar, her team suggests that she has a continuous glucose monitor fitted. She agrees. Mandeep can see her blood sugar levels continuously, enabling her to stay on top of her diabetes. She lets other people see this information remotely, ensuring that those who care for her are less worried. Using patient data helps improve individual care. By sharing patient data, the NHS can provide better services for everyone. To find out more about how patient data is used and your choices, visit patientdata.org.uk.